New details about a power line that came down in a KCK park over the weekend, electrocuting a disc golfer. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison spoke with a man who tried reporting the danger to the utility company hours earlier.
It's a horrible tragedy, and I'm sick to my stomach over it.
Jack Lowe says the accident that killed 27-year-old Nick Mader and injured a friend shouldn't have happened. He was in charge of the disc golf tournament at Rosedale Park when a power line came down around 4 o'clock Saturday afternoon.
It was like fireworks.
Chris Millsap says a friend immediately called 911.
They said that they would send somebody right out, and they didn't.
Organizers also got on the phone with emergency responders.
We did, I think, our due diligence with regards to calling them, getting our folks off.
But hours later, the line still wasn't fixed. So Lowe called the utility company.
You have reached the Board of Public Utilities outage reporting system.
An automated message asked for an account number, but he didn't have one since Rosedale is a public park. Lowe shows us he called not once or twice, but three times just after 10 o'clock, 6 hours after the first emergency calls.
That was Haley Harrison reporting. BPU crews and Wyandotte County Sheriff's Department investigators returned to the scene today. They say they're reviewing calls into 911 and the utility's outage line Saturday evening. BPU crews were dealing with 2,100 power outages on Saturday. The electric company has 63,000 customers.